Are you ready to uncover the secret sauce behind products that stand the test of time? Buckle up as we dive into a phenomenon called perennial sellers. Products or creations that don't just have their 15 minutes of fame but continue to sell years, if not decades, after their initial release. Think of the iconic Shawshank Redemption, a cinematic masterpiece that only saw moderate success at the box office yet has earned well over $100 million since, thanks to TV reruns that keep the cast's pockets lined with royalties every month. Let's switch tunes and talk about rock legends, the Rolling Stones. These guys haven't topped the charts in ages, but they still manage to sell out massive arenas worldwide. How? It's the magic of word of mouth, a powerful force that transcends advertising. Imagine a world where Star Wars isn't just a franchise, but a legacy passed down from parent to child, continuously capturing the imagination of new generations almost 20 years post-launch. This isn't by chance. It's the product of strategic planning and impeccable execution that we're about to decode. To build something that earns its perennial status, there are three critical levers you can pull. Make it timeless, specific, and accessible. Let's break down why these are game changers. Timelessness is key. In a world that's becoming increasingly obsessed with the latest tech and trends, perennial sellers steer clear of the trendy and focus on challenges that have plagued us for years and will likely continue to do so. This is where the real wisdom comes in. It's like the age-old principles of How to Win Friends and Influence People, a book that's just as relevant now as it was in the 1930s because it taps into our eternal struggle with social interactions. On the specificity front, consider the art of catering to a niche. When people experience something uniquely tailored to their tastes, like a specialty ramen noodle bar, they're not just satisfied, they're compelled to share that experience with like-minded souls. A product that resonates deeply with a few paves its way to becoming a beloved staple, as the sage advice of Paul Graham illustrates. It's far more valuable to create something loved intensely by 100 than mildly liked by 1 million. Now, accessibility might not sound sexy, but it's crucial. Take TED Talks, for instance. They've amassed billions of views because they're freely available to anyone with internet access. And guess what? That same principle can turn a high-quality product into a viral sensation if you make it shockingly affordable or, better yet, free. Let's circle back to you, the ambitious and intelligent viewer. Let's talk about actionable steps, shall we? How do successful endeavors translate to our modern-day hustle? Whether it's smart money tactics, navigating the world of dating or investments, or embracing monk mode for personal development, these timeless tactics apply across the board. In this era of modern life dating, where finding genuine connections feels like searching for a diamond in the rough, it's imperative to stand out. Brand yourself as a strong, successful male with a bulldog mindset, and retain that divine masculine charm. You'll not only survive the impact of a potential recession but also thrive as a male hero in the dating world. But it's not all about romance. Let's talk about the monetary side of things: investments, real estate, and the digital sphere. You need to harness the wisdom of the perennial mindset. Think real estate that appreciates over time, regardless of market fluctuations. Consider online banking solutions that simplify finance, or dive into the world of software, a realm that continuously evolves but whose fundamental importance never wanes. Remember, to truly embrace the perennial approach, you must channel lifelong learning into every aspect of your life. Embrace semen retention to maintain your focus and drive, apply male possession techniques to assert control over your finances, and always keep that career wisdom at the forefront, ensuring each step you take is towards success that perseveres. As we wind down this journey, remember that the information shared here was crafted with meticulous research and dedication. It's designed to benefit you, to give you that edge you've been seeking. So, before we part ways, I hope you found this dive into the perennial mindset enlightening. If you resonate with the power of creations that stand the test of time and want to embark on this path yourself, make sure to subscribe, like, and hit the notification bell. These simple actions are the first step toward achieving the perennial success we've discussed today. And finally, if you've gleaned value from this dialogue, consider the worth that knowledge has brought to your life. A tip proportional to that value will go a long way in fueling further invaluable content creation, and I thank you for that. The link for this gesture of appreciation is waiting in the description. Now, let me turn the tables and ask you, which of these ageless strategies will you employ in your life? Share your plans for becoming a perennial powerhouse in your own right, and let's all grow wiser and stronger together. Imagine a world where every breath you take, every move you make, each and every second holds an extraordinary power, the power to infuse your life with meaning. You're not just living. You're thriving in a tale of survival, love, and endurance. This is no fictional saga. It's the profound journey of Viktor Frankl, a man who stood unbroken in the face of history's darkest hour, unearthing the secrets that can transform our own lives today. Dive with me into a story that is bound to reshape your perspective on life's challenges. In one of humanity's grimmest epics, Viktor Frankl, enduring the dread of 4 Nazi concentration camps, grasped a truth we often overlook. Life's value is not a given. You and I must tirelessly seek out and nurture its meaning. Without this quest, we inch towards despair. But when we grasp it, we unleash our most potent force, a wellspring of ferocious energy to propel us forward. Let's not sugarcoat it, the search isn't a cakewalk. Yet it's one that the brave souls who faced history's worst atrocities learned too well when their hope waned. They sought fleeting comfort, and in turn, unknowingly, they greeted their doom. Frankl, post-war, heeded the call to mend those scarred by life's ruthless tides, those ensnared by addiction, rage, depression. Through logotherapy, he armed them to fill the voids within, to fend off despair and harness an unresting vigor. Now, what can we draw from these brutal yet enlightening chapters of history? Let's unearth the 3 wellsprings of meaning identified by Frankl, the beacon that guided him through nights darker than most dare imagine. The first draws from a task, a unique calling every individual must heed. For Frankl, it lay in his manuscript, his life's work. He clung to its future completion amidst the throes of typhus, scrawling on scraps, a testament to unwavering purpose. What task beckons to you, lurking, waiting to be brought into existence by your hand alone? Turn these tales of endurance into your own epic. Seek your task with the tenacity of a man with everything at stake, because, in truth, you do. Next, we delve into love, selfless and potent. But not the fleeting, passionate variety. This love lies in the struggle to lift those around us to their unmet destinies. Frankl saw a despairing mother rediscover her life's worth through relentless devotion to her handicapped son. True love, according to him, is the silent, often thankless elevation of those we enfold in our care. Carry this mission out daily. Seek out someone to hoist higher. In the pursuit of their potential, you'll find your actions instilled with bursting vibrancy. Lastly, let us confront suffering, an inevitable fellow traveler in life's journey. Frankl taught us to brave it with dignity, to transcend its biting clutches by envisioning a future where these trials are but memories, lessons to fortify us. Nelson Mandela's incarceration forges another testament to this power. His ordeal became a rallying cry for unity and forgiveness. So, when adversity batters you, don't crumble. Instead, embolden your character and, in the process, perhaps inspire a watching world. Gentlemen, the goal here is nothing short of capturing life's elusive essence, making each moment rich with purpose by tirelessly seeking our true callings, nurturing the wellsprings of love, and facing our trials with a valorous heart. And maybe, just maybe, at the end of life's road, we'll look back upon a journey well lived, a narrative of our own crafting, filled with pride and sans regret. This, my friends, is the essence gleaned from Viktor Frankl's poignant account of life amidst humanity's darkest times. His work, Man's Search for Meaning, isn't just a book. It's a compass for navigating the treacherous yet rewarding seas of life. I urge you to delve into his insights, to let his experiences enrich your path forward. And now, as we stride on, I pose this to you. What actions from today's reflections will you weave into the tapestry of your journey? Remember, the value lies not just in the knowledge but in the application. If you've taken something from today's moments, consider showing appreciation through a gesture. If you feel the calling, a link awaits in the description. If you found today's discourse stirring and wish to journey further with me, subscribe, hit the like and light up the notification bell. Achieving greatness, unlocking benefits, we do it together, every step. Until next time, chase after meaning with the fervor of a man on fire. Spend your days in the service of others, and when hardship calls, answer with a grin. Be the strongest male hero of your story, and live with a vigor that commands tales to be told. Thank you for sharing this time, for pushing forward, for daring to mold a life that speaks of greatness. Here's to formidable days ahead.